me dancing. Diamond, diamond, diamond.
To wake up the whole project.
Oh, man, whatever. This is awkward. So what's up, bro? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm living a dream.
What?
Sis, I'm living a dream.
That's what I'm talking about.
Money. Hard work is always rewarded, right?
Yep. Just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps, pops delivering the mail.
Never complained, never missed a day.
Yeah, well, moms did when she had us.
Yeah.
Nice.
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right, of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA, in the projects. But you know what? We do what we do.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, they can sit back, chill, the rest of their natural born lives.
If we can move them out of here, because we know they're going to be kicking and screaming.
Right.
Boom! What else, CC? This guy.
Yo! I still got the skills, though.
Too bad you got kicked off the squad.
Oh, that's because Coach is a hater. He only wanted one player to shine, but it's all good, though. My man Freak is extra nice with it. We both go into the league.
Both?
Oh, you heard me, little sis.
Ugh. It's the crack of dawn. You already changed your breath?
Nah, see, that's my new mouthwash.
Distilled.
Oh, you got jokes early in the AM.
Why you two always beefing?
Yo, Vic, you are no good on the curb bum. Let's just keep it 100. Two times 50.
Wow. You see how she doing mathematics on me, though? It's just a tax on my character. As you already know, I'm an upright citizen with high morals and values.
Anywho, it's time for us to get to school. We can't be late. Vic, you joining us?
Nah, I'm gonna catch y'all at the cafeteria for lunch.
Son, that's at 12 noon.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a little nap, you know, so I'm well rested for them afternoon classes.
Vic, you a trip, man.
Nah, son, hey, you want your boy in class nodding off head on the desk? Or you want me bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, raising my hand and answering mad questions in class?
Why didn't you just go to bed?
Because right. I can't sleep at night.
Freak, you believe this?
No.
Yo, it's the truth. I sleep better in the daytime. My doctor said that my biological clock is all turned around. You know, like up is down, down is up, left is right, right is left. Wait, how to? You know what? It's all good in the hood. You two know I'm dyslexic.
It's dyslexic.
Yo, you what? Twisted for show.
Whatever. You know what's for lunch?
Monday's mystery meat. Hate it.
You know what? If you use your imagination, it tastes just like your mom's prime rib.
Tasty.
I'm saying, though. All right, y'all. I bid you adieu.
Adieu.
Be safe, fam.
Yeah, no doubt.
Give me some.
All right.
Wow.
Oh, CC, you ain't right. But that's all right.
And why is that?
Because you keep forgetting. I'm an FOF.
And do tell, what is an FOF?
You didn't tell her? Yo, my dearest dear, a friend, a freak.
FOF?
Yeah, that's hot, right?
Nah, that's corny.
Nah, you mad because you ain't come up with it. Let me go get the bag.
Please. All right, hurry up.
Hey, yo, Freak, I'm gonna see you later, man.
Yeah, hey, Vic.
What?
Get to school, man. No more missed days.
Man, you know me. I'm gonna be there. Man.
That's exactly it, Vic. I know you, B. Get to school, man.
Whatever.
The slip dick. Hey, sis, hold up.